Javed says, all the masjids near my house pray witr prayer just like Maghrib. So I pray Taraweeh at the masjid and then pray witr at home, sometimes immediately after reaching home, and sometimes at the time of tahajjud. Am I doing right? What you're doing is permissible, but if someone says, I'll give you $10 as a gift, or I'll give you $100 as a gift, would you ever choose the 10? You'll be insane. Someone is selling you, take 10 or 100, and you say, I'll take 10. This is what you're doing exactly. When you don't offer the witr with your imam, Allah will not give you the reward of praying from Isha till Fajr, a full night. Because the Prophet said, alayhi salam, whoever prays with the imam until he concludes his prayer, Allah would reward him as if he had prayed the full night. So if you pray 8 rak'ahs with the imam and skip the last 3, you don't get this reward. But it's not haram. What you're doing is not haram. Simply, it's taking the $10 instead of the $100 bill. So what to do? They are not praying Maghrib as per the sunnah. They are praying, let me rephrase that. They are not praying witr as per the sunnah, but rather they're praying it similar to Maghrib. Yes, this is wrong. The Prophet prohibited this, alayhi salatu wasalam. But these people are Hanafi. So they're following the school of Imam Abu Hanifa, which is a respected school. Though we totally agree that this is wrong and against the sunnah, the imam doesn't know. Most likely he's an ignorant, blind follower. So why would I lose the reward of praying the full night because of his ignorance? Scholars say, pray behind him. Pray it like a Maghrib behind him while hating it, yet looking forward for getting the full night prayer as a reward. And this is, inshallah, permissible.